Hey, first of all, I'm from Houston.
What's true? It's J-Ville, and I am coming at you with another... Ow. Hit my funny bone. That shit ain't funny. But I'm coming at you with another motherfucking reaction, bitch. So I'm coming at you with G-Eazy, Blueface, West Coast. Okay, but not for real though, it's ALLBLACK, or featuring ALLBLACK YG. I didn't even see them names. Whoa, this one is getting to me. But y'all be sure to subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment below. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna get into the reaction. I've never been to California. I really want to go. I think I'm gonna go this summer. Daniel CZ.
6 million ways to mob, choose one.
Okay.
You can't imagine the way that this cash feeling. Don't know what's harder, the first or the last million. My last album took care of my grandchildren. Hey, you try to win, crack your head on the glass ceiling. What it is, sick with it, it is. The way this money look, I be trying to Sony for years. Michael Dustin Shrooms and I might just go pop it there. They see that black Rory, they know that it's one of his.
Wait, this nigga said, this man said, he don't know what's harder, the first or the last million. I'm done. He stunned on these motherfuckers. He flexing. Talking about what? Making money. Millions. He doesn't know which one's harder to make. Hey, I fuck with G-Eazy, bro. People been sleep on him. I like his song, Older More. Bro, that is my shit. I rock on me, you. Social mode. It's on me, you. Make it clap. Oh, fuck around and order more. Okay. But yeah, that shit, my shit. Okay.
Realist in the room. Could fill a pool with all the alcohol that I consume. I'm coming this summer, yeah, safe to assume. I'm finna clean up using Golden State's broom.
Excuse me.
West Coast, real town business. Puma check just got clear. Merry Christmas. More sales, you catching more L's. I drove here in a scraper playing this on 412s.
I like his beat.
Blueface, baby.
Yeah, it's the face of the West Coast. Ben Mackin, I got more bitches than Petro. BVS is breaking and busting like the Metro. West Side Yankees, Midtown business. Yeah, I schoolyard to the children. Used to be broke, cash money got me healing. You can't tell me how to make a meal till you make a million. Welcome to the West Coast. It's the best coast. You can find the best hoes in the best show. Doing a dance and a action up and down. Pico. My pants sack until I'm me.
He stayed on beat. He stayed on beat. Fuck with Blueface, bro. He said it's the best coast where you got the best hoes and the best row.
Yikes. Welcome to the meat show. Two dicks. Big pisser and a glico.
Okay, the animation.
Faces, babies. I like fucking. All my bitches call me fucker. We can't fuck if you can't take the rug burn.
What? I like this beat, bro. It's lit.
Is it late married on Sunday or a game at the Oracle? Is it them two shirts type Gary Payton players from the Big O? Is it that time of tackle style like Shakur and Matt Gray? That's what they asking when they hear ALLBLACK in the stereo. Cornerstone white tees and the fifth of that dog wanted to go. Slub and Saturday love going dumb about the window. I got dirty hair, no L's, I ain't stopping for 5-0. Kiss the shit through up with San Jose, Vallejo, and Frisco. Book your flight to this motherfucker and come feel the love.
Okay.
Game bang, it's all show, swing the home of the blood and cuz. I be with rich white boys, you could've sworn with bugs. Spread the game, feed your people and come fuck with the thugs. Can't name nigga take the credit for the plays I run. Lending my wicked face, tatted like Jacob Nugs. Hey, I'm tall, but I still bop on shit like Spud. That black pepper slash dough in the pitch from the doves. Like,
Oh, okay. Yo, the animation in this video was lit as fuck. Like, I never heard of ALLBLACK, but hey, I low key want to list like look him up and listen to some more shit, cause that was low key kind of fire. It was kind of a mixture of like kind of a Blueface type of rap, where he just not really staying on beat and making it, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, he just have his own flowage to where it's like he talking about some real shit, but at the same time, it's like, bro, this is so simple. Like I could literally write some bars if I wanted to. Probably not though. I'm not gonna try. Okay. I'm gonna stick to marketing. I like this video though. Animations is lit. Oh, he poured that strike. Ooh, sorry. The Cortezes. Okay.
Long Beach ain't playing with you, them gangs high sandwich. This game don't stop, nigga, you can't blow no damn whistle. This shit forever, so I forever walk around with my pistol. I'm the type that pull up on your bitch on her lunch break. I'm the type she see I wanna fuck, I got a fuck face. I'm somewhere big booing on a Sunday. Then it's white socks and hard bottoms at Brady Girls on Monday.
Wait, he set up a fuck face. He pull you on your bitch on lunch break. Okay, and then he fuck her face. Why G a motherfucking fool? This makes me want to go to the West Coast. Looking like a cholo. Damn. That's low-key how I drive. I mean, I don't try to make like little dust or anything like that, but I really be like, okay. Hey, y'all be sure to subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment below. Tell me what y'all think about this collab with G-Eazy, Blueface, ALLBLACK, and YG. I, for one, think it's pretty cool that they, you know what I'm saying, they kind of collab with some West Coast rappers. This shit was dope. G-Eazy's definitely on something here. But yeah, y'all just be sure to, you know what I'm saying, just show some love. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, leave me some recommendations below, because I don't be knowing what the fuck to react to. Y'all just be clicking on shit. But I'll see y'all back here soon, though. Ciao.